एनसीईआरटी सॉल्यूशंस एट योर फिंगर टिप्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एनसीईआरटी सॉल्यूशन क्लास 7 साइंस चैप्टर 3 फाइबर टू फैब्रिक। द मेन टॉपिक्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर आर एनिमल फाइबर्स, वूल एंड सिल्क, रियरिंग एंड ब्रीडिंग ऑफ शीप, प्रोसेसिंग फाइबर्स इंटू वूल, सिल्क। लेट्स बिगिन विद द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। यू मस्ट बी फेमिलियर विद द फॉलोइंग नर्सरी राइम्स, बाबा ब्लैक शीप हैव यू एनी वूल एंड मैरी हैड अ लिटिल लैम हुज फ्लीस वाज व्हाइट एज स्नो। आंसर द फॉलोइंग। ए, विच पार्ट ऑफ द ब्लैक शीप हैव वूल। बी, व्हाट इज मेंट बाय द व्हाइट फ्लीस ऑफ द लैम। आंसर फर्स्ट ए, द हेयरी स्किन ऑफ द ब्लैक शीप कॉल्ड फ्लीस हैव वूल mainly at the back and abdomen. Answer B, white fleece of the lamb means white hairs of the lamb. Question number 2. The silkworm is A, a caterpillar, or B, a larva. The correct answer is 3rd, both A and B. Question number 3. Which of the following does not yield wool? First yak, second camel, third goat, fourth woolly dog. The correct answer is 4th woolly dog. Question number 4. What is meant by the following terms? First rearing, second shearing, third sericulture. Answer first rearing, bringing up, raising and taking care of animals for commercial purposes such as milk, meat, fur and wool etc. is known as rearing. Second, shearing. Shearing means to remove the hair of the animal or sheep by cutting or clipping. The fleece of the sheep along with the thin layer of skin is removed from its body. This process is called shearing. Third, sericulture. Silkworm spin the silk fibers. The rearing of silkworms for obtaining silk is called sericulture. Question number 5. Given below is the sequence of steps in the processing of wool. Which are the missing steps? Add them. Answer: shearing, scouring, sorting, cleaning of burrs, dyeing, rolling into yarns. Question number 6. Make sketches of the two stages in the life history of the silk moth which are directly related to the production of silk. Answer, draw picture of silkworm and cocoons. Question number 7. Out of the following, which are the two terms related to silk production? Sericulture, floriculture, moriculture, apiculture and silviculture. Answer 1. Sericulture, 2. Moriculture. Question number 8. Match the words of column 1 with those given in column 2. Answer, first, scouring, E, cleaning sheared skin, 2, mulberry, C, food of silkworm, 3, yak, B, wool yielding animal, 4, cocoon, A, yield silk fiber worm. Question number 9. Given below is a crossword puzzle based on this lesson. Use hints to fill the blank space. The answer are down, 1D scour, 2D silk, 3D fiber. The answer across, 1A wool, 2A mulberry, 3A caterpillar. Solved crossword puzzle is shown in the screen. Thanks for watching this video till end.